nothing like a new chocolate skateboard. Hey guys, do I look smooth?
It's starting to rain. Oh no. My butt got dirty.
Alright, Derek and I are going to the movies. We get a sign to identify ourselves that we are the people
pretty often for everything.
First class service here at Napa Edwards. Super not stoked on not being able to skateboard the last 3 weeks because of my foot.
See this foot? Good. See this foot? Not okay. This is why I can't skateboard.
It's time for an ice bath. I'm not gonna let anything keep me from skateboarding, but right now, it's time to be patient. You will remember having said that when I was in prison. Mr. Muhammad.
Day 3.
4. The cold shower. Day 18 of being sober. Day 2 a tree fort. Oh, I feel pretty good. I'm feeling kind of weird. I guess is normal, right?
4 in the morning. Day 3. Tree fort. I go to work. Edit like 40 photos. Finish 6 videos. Get them online. Finish editing the project for tree setup later. And I gotta do all that stuff in 5 hours.
Cool. First things first, it's time for day 5 of the cold shower. And that was day 5 of taking the cold shower. And now, I feel pretty awake. Ready to tackle the day. Let's do this.
Get the last... conducting experiment number 2.
Loading up. Almost packed up for tree fort. We're doing this.
Alright.
Getting the passes. Things are happening here at the Oahu. Pretty awesome. Getting excited.
Hi there, I'm Rachel Bornoff. These are my paintings. Flesh to Fiber number 3 and Flesh to Fiber series number 4. We're in the Oahu building on the first floor in the gallery, the cafe. Come check us out. We're here till 9 p.m. today.
Hey, I'm James Reed.
Hey, you want to check out what James Reed's just made for the workout?
I don't know, dude. It's kind of pretty good. Are you hiding Easter eggs?
Oh,
is my position up here at Treeport to be filming of limbs at the space bar.
Day 4 of Treeport. I've been up for over 36 freaking hours. Just got done filming at the space bar. Last 2 days have been crazy. Time to go sleep. Good night. It's the last day of Treeport. Photo of the Oahe. Treeport actually over. It was awesome. All I have to say is Eric Gilbert is one awesome human being, and he brings a lot of awesome human beings together. That's it. Good night.